You didn't. Wait, what? 1 minute 10? Ah, I thought it was 1 minute 30. Jeez. Let's try changing the wheels. See if that makes any difference. Walk to Chestnut Canyon. Change parts. HG Racing, I might chuck on the slightly. I thought it was 1 minute 30. The flat wing, it doesn't, it's not really, it's more of a glide wing, I would call it. Is that fine? I'll just have to drive around. Big tires give you a lot better control on dirt. But these give you a lot better control on tarmac, and I'm hoping that they're put up on the Volcano course counts as tarmac, not dirt. But we shall see. Let's go to the burning cave. Much better control. Okay. I've got to get used to this. Another thing I'm going to try quickly is just something that's probably not going to work. Nope. That was just an attempt to fly. I was going to try and fly there with the flight wing. Okay. You basically turn instantly with this. Falls off a lot easier, so it's got a bit of a trade-off. I'm going to try my flying tactic again. So I'll need to get a big run up. That's not going to work at all. Let's do it properly. One's like... That's off-putting where there's a little bit... this is just as... I'm definitely going quicker, but can I control it? The big tires allowed you to fall off a lot more. Gonna have to concentrate on this. What? That was unfair. Not sure how I didn't fall off then. Am I going so slow far? I wasn't gonna make that. I mean, it's nice to have a challenge. It's nice for another challenge. Nope. Nope. This isn't going well. I don't want to end up with a whole bunch of videos of just trying to make this same course over and over. That was too quick. That was awful. Come on, what's that? I was concentrating hard then. Nope. This may be one of the hardest challenges in video game history. Yes! I think that's it. That was difficult. 1 minute 10 seconds.